My name is Lucy Cifferello, and I'm a Galvanize Full Stack student. So I had a lot of odd jobs here and there, kind of figuring out what I wanted to do, figuring out what I didn't like to do before kind of settling into where I am today. One of those jobs, I was working as a sales associate at Nordstrom, and there is actually where a client introduced me to Galvanize. I was just working with her and we got into talking and had a really great conversation about what she does, and she works in the tech world. And she mentioned Galvanize as an avenue for kind of just starting to get involved. So I was curious, so you know, I went home and checked it out, and in my research of Galvanize, I found some other coding tutorials online and started playing around with things and just realized that, hey, this is pretty cool. I really like this. I'm kind of good at it to start. And mostly what I realized was I have this nature where I love to solve problems. Like, I like to figure out what's going on really under the surface and make those things work and resolve them, right? But another really big part of me is my creative nature. So I started coding and I was like, wow, this is creative and helps solve problems. And I didn't really realize before that there was a field that really meshed those two things so beautifully and so well for me. So that was really exciting. A typical day at Galvanize, we kind of come in the morning, get acquainted, have a little stand-up where we share interesting things that happen in the world, events that are going on at Galvanize or in the community, and anything we need help with, right? So it's kind of just a check-in for everyone in the class, which I think is awesome that we just have that moment to, you know, share and communicate with each other. And then typically throughout the day, we have certain breakout lectures on different topics that we decide. We have time to free code. It kind of varies between having a more structured schedule and having more time to kind of do things on your own with support from your instructors, which I love. I love the flexibility. You know, if you're feeling like just being in your zone, you can do that. But if you, you know, want a little more direction, you could go to a group and have someone kind of walk through steps with you. We have events at night too, so I'm always going to meetups, and I would definitely recommend that. The most important thing I've probably learned at Galvanize so far, this process of thinking about breaking down a problem, a big part of what we did very early on was really working on, you know, breaking things down into little pieces, looking at these very small elements and how they, you know, pull into the big picture. And for me, that was, it really changed how I processed a lot of information, looking at things from a different way. But seeing things broken down and being able to do that and developing that process for myself really has made a big difference.